Sé che capita, ma se che vi chi grave dice Minecraft Store Mode Enjoy. Continue episode yet.
We know what we're building, we've got all the stuff for it, we are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build, I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the order of the losers,
hey.
Great. The fail squad's here.
Lucas. Get a load of these losers. Let's go, guys.
Name, please.
Axel. And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
So much for losing anonymously.
They're the Dead Enders.
Whoa. Sounds like a name for pirates.
It's cool.
Okay, Dead Enders. You guys are in booth 5.
Come on, boys. Come on,
shut up. Do you need to hear it again?
I don't know. Maybe.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys. Hey, how's the build going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price? I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me. None of us know where to find you. Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are?
We're cool with Petra, but you need to teach your friend some manners.
He's just trying to get in your head.
Well, have you heard the saying, it's possible to be nice and win? Sounds like something a loser would say.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon building competition. The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior.
Ocelots! Ocelots! Ocelots!
Whoa, handshake? We don't have a handshake.
We'll just make one up.
Bye, Ed. Bye, Bush.
We'll call it the Warrior Whip.
Ugh.
nervous again.
Don't talk like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan and everything will be fine. This year, the Dead Enders can't lose.
Let's do it.
Building starts now.
Oh no, a fireworks dispenser. I'm so scared.
You worry about your build, we'll worry about ours.
Get the zombies.
And now, the moment of truth.
Here goes nothing. This looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
How could anyone not love a zombie? Good call, Jesse.
A ja chciałem wam powiedzieć, dajcie subika, lajka i zapomnijcie o dzwoneczku i jego oglądania. Teguś, chodź. Teguś.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man.
What? No way.
It's just a bunch of dying wolves.
Whoops. I don't see him anywhere, Reuben.
The sun's going down. We gotta find him fast.
He could have gone anywhere. This part of the woods is huge. We stand a better chance of finding him if we split up.
If either of you get lost, just use the lights from Endercon to make your way back to town. Got it?
Got it. Just give me an oink if you can hear me. Pig tracks. Could that be Reuben? Run by here. Doesn't look like this fire will spread. I bet Reuben started this. Reuben, are you in there? It's getting scary out here. Reuben. Oh no, you in there, buddy? Oh, jeez, please don't be I think we're good. I think we made it.
Show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse.
Dzięki za oglądanie. I się zobaczymy. Cześć. I pa.